With DoubtNit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry, and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question, and get instant video solution. Download DoubtNit app today.
Hello, students. The question is, as compared to covalent compounds, electrovalent compounds generally possess. In case of covalent compound, bonding takes place due to sharing of electrons. And in case of ionic compounds, one element donates electron and another element gain electron, like in case of NaCl, due to which ionic bond is formed. And ionic bonds are generally stronger in nature, like NaCl. NaCl also forms a three-dimensional structure and the bonding between them is stronger. Due to this stronger bonding, in case of the ionic compounds, these have high melting and boiling point. So due to this reason, as compared to the covalent compound, electrovalent or ionic compound have high melting and boiling point due to their stronger bonding.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download DoubtNit app today.